Hey, dental fans. Ever wondered how your dentist keeps you pain-free during those tricky procedures? Today, we're peeling back the curtain on dental anesthesia, what it is, how it works, and why it's your best friend in the dentist's chair. Ready to dive in? Let's make this quick, fun, and totally pain-free. Before the 1800s, dental work was anything but comfortable. But in 1847, everything changed when Horace Wells, an American dentist, used nitrous oxide, yep, laughing gas, to pull a wisdom tooth. Thanks to Wells, what was once a painful ordeal became a much smoother experience. Today, dental anesthesia is a must-have in every dentist's toolkit, making even the toughest procedures a walk in the park. So why is dental anesthesia so awesome? It's simple, no pain. It allows your dentist to work on you without you feeling a thing, making even long, complex procedures a breeze. Plus, for those who get a little nervous, sedation can keep you calm and cool throughout the process. Just remember that while anesthesia keeps you comfy, it won't put you to sleep unless it's general anesthesia. But more on that in a bit. Let's talk about local anesthesia, the MVP of dental care. This is what your dentist uses to numb a specific part of your mouth, whether it's for filling cavities or pulling teeth. You stay awake the whole time, fully aware, but without any of the pain. The numbing effect lasts for a few hours after the procedure, so you can carry on with your day without any worries. Now, if the dentist's chair makes you anxious, sedation might be your best bet. This keeps you awake but super relaxed, and you might not even remember much afterward. Whether you need just a little help to stay calm or something stronger for a more complicated procedure, sedation makes everything more manageable. It's especially helpful for those with dental anxiety or strong gag reflexes. For the big stuff, like major surgeries, there's general anesthesia. This is where you're completely out, not feeling or remembering anything. It's usually used for serious procedures and is a lifesaver for those who simply can't handle being awake during dental work. But remember, it's powerful stuff, so it's only used when absolutely necessary and always under careful supervision. Of course, like anything in medicine, dental anesthesia comes with its own set of risks. But don't worry, they are usually pretty rare. Some people might have allergic reactions to the anesthetic or its ingredients, so it's essential to tell your dentist if you have any allergies. For those with conditions like heart disease, liver or kidney problems, or if you're on blood thinners, special care needs to be taken. And if you're pregnant, elderly, or have neurological conditions, the dose needs to be carefully adjusted. The key is communication. Make sure your dentist knows about your medical history so they can tailor the anesthesia to your needs. And that's a wrap on dental anesthesia. Whether it's local, sedation, or general, now you know how your dentist keeps you comfy and pain-free. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to hit that notification bell for more dental tips and tricks. Thanks for watching, and here's to your next painless visit. See you in the next video.